Hey, it's Kristen with Tennis Warehouse. Today we're going to go over some singles drills that you can do on those days where you find yourself with three players on court. First up is a two-on-one half-court drill that we like to start out with to help get into rhythm and work on consistency. For this drill, the singles player plays on one half of the court only and must alternate hitting the ball cross-court and down the line. This allows the player to warm up their ground strokes, focus on technique and timing, and get into a nice groove. After around 5 to 10 minutes on the deuce side, the singles player switches to the ad side and continues the drill with their opposite stroke for an additional 5 to 10 minutes, then rotate positions. Next up, to get those feet moving, we like to do a two-on-one defend attack drill. For the first variation of this drill, the singles player is going to hit every ball cross court while the doubles players hit every ball down the line. This is going to help with conditioning for staying in those long points, as well as for defending against aggressive players. After around 5 to 10 minutes of this variation, we'll switch it up to where the doubles players are hitting cross court and the singles player attempts to drive the ball down the line, helping again with conditioning as well as with staying aggressive while on the run. After 5 to 10 minutes of this drill, rotate player positions. After drilling, we like to mix in some games. One game we like to play is called 7-4, which is an alternative to the classic King of the Court. It starts with one player on one side of the court, who we'll designate as the champion, and two players on the opposite side of the court, who we'll call the challengers. The challengers play singles points against the champion, switching every 2 points. You can start out points with the challenger serving to get some serve and return practice in, or you can have either player feed the ball down the middle of the court. All players keep track of their points won. The challenger's objective is to get 4 individual points before the champion gets 7 points. If a challenger succeeds, they take over the champion's side of the court. If the champion, however, gets 7 points before either challenger gets 4, they maintain their title of champion and the game starts over. These are some of our favorite three-player singles drills. For more drills like these or anything else tennis related, be sure to head to Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.